Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to delete Twitter search history on mobile phone. If you didn't know, Twitter saves all of your search history and you can view it. However, not everybody likes that. If you'd like to delete your search history on Twitter app, then just follow these steps. Go to Twitter app and log into your profile. Click on the search tab below. And click on the search bar at the top. You will see your recent searches here. Click on the X icon at the right next to recent. Popup box will appear, select clear. Done! You have successfully deleted all of your recent searches on Twitter app. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to delete Twitter search history on mobile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.